Here we are on the bench. This may be an Elliot's extras video, I'm not real sure. I have a problem this morning with the kettle, the household kettle. It won't turn on. So I figured we could take it apart and see if there's anything to see. Now, these screws look the worst for wear, that's for sure. I think this one is... What is that? That looks like a triangle bit, doesn't it? Interesting. These are Phillips heads. I think the other one's a triangle. Use the huh? Yeah. Thanks. I think it's a weird triangle bit. Let's see if we've got something in here. A triangle, that's a triangle. Let's see if that fits. Yeah, that fits. Alright. Gee, I'm not having any luck with this bit. I'm going to try it this way. That will do. Thank you. Well, I don't think this is exactly riveting footage, but that kettle that I took apart, I just took it back to the kitchen and tested it out, and it's working now. So I don't know what I did, but I fixed it. So I'll take that. Anyway, that's all for this video. So thanks very much for watching, and please remember to hit like and subscribe.